Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon and never miss an update from Latestly.
Faroese government and the fishermen that work with them have been in full propaganda mode over the last 24 hours. We've had interviews on Channel 4 News and interviews this morning on Radio 4 Today programme. To be quite frank, most of the interviewers have done a very poor job. They're taking on board all the propaganda that basically this is sustainable harvesting of marine life for consumption on the islands, which is absolute nonsense. There is no way that the 1,500 white-side dolphins that were killed 24 hours ago in the most barbaric, horrible roundup and killing will be consumed by the islanders. Vast majority of them don't eat this stuff. It's full of heavy metals and poses a serious health risk to young children and pregnant mothers, for example. And most of it will just be dumped in the sea. And we've seen the images before of the carcasses just being basically dumped from lorries in quiet coastal areas away from public attention. And that's exactly what's going to happen. It'll rot on the seabed. This is basically just barbaric killing for fun, dressed up as culture. It's an absolute disgrace. And Denmark should be held to account for this, because not only does it provide huge financial support to the Faroes, it provides military protection to prevent people like Sea Shepherd trying to stop this barbarity. It's disgusting. It shames the world. There is no excuse for it. We'll be protesting in London on Saturday the 16th of October against the Faroe Islands killing of pilot whales and dolphins and what we see in Taiji Cove, Japan every year. And please join us. But we will not allow the Japanese government or the Faroese government or the Danish government to get away with this propaganda. This is not about sustainable harvesting of animals for consumption. It's barbaric killing for pleasure. And it has no place in the modern civilized world. And everyone needs to speak up to stop this disgusting, cruel barbarism.